We haven't cleaned up for a while, so watch where you're stepping. No. No. That's not it. What's this? No. No. Oh, here we go. My minion! Hey, little bot, are you ready to go hack some control panels? All right, let's get to Freedom Pals base.
Where have you been, mister?
Oh, hey, Dad. I just been hanging out with my new friend and...
You didn't come home last night, Butters. Your mom and I were worried sick. We could barely enjoy the movie we were watching.
I'm sorry, Dad. I just my new friend and just really mean
to... Sorry's not gonna cut it, mister. And you, what's your name?
You gotta say something. You don't understand.
I asked you a question. Who are you?
Please. Please don't do this.
That does it. Butters, you are grounded. And so is your smart-ass little friend!
And so, Professor Chaos was locked away forever in maximum security. Looks like I'm grounded. I'm grounded again. Gonna fill up and die here. And so is my new friend, or I'm grounded. Well, I guess you can borrow my stuff since we're teammates now. I'm grounded. Oh, sorry for getting you trapped in. My dad installed a new lock on the door, see? But with that big old electric lock on the door, there ain't no way I can even think about getting out of here, young man! What'd you make that for, new kid? What do you think we should do? Well, I know you'll think of something, new kid. It's no use, new kid. When I'm grounded, there's no escape. Oh, jeez, new kid. My dad's gonna be extra steamed if he knows you're busting up the house. What are you doing, new kid? Do you need to go to the bathroom? Jeez, new kid, I don't know. Well, all right, but be careful with him. Your butt can do all kinds of cool stuff. really supposed to be in here, but okay. Come here, little guy. There you go. Oh, gosh, this sure is a good way to get me down. Okay, I'm out of here. Bye.
Looking to get grounded for life? 'Cause I can make that happen. It's for your own good, new kid. Children are like little beasts and need discipline, or they turn into bad people.
But that's impossible. I grounded you. How could you be here right now?
It wasn't me, Dad. It was a new kid.
You have some kind of ability to unground people? Whoever you touch becomes ungrounded, is that it? Your evil magic is not welcome here, Darkling. You're grounded! If something doesn't happen soon, you're double grounded.
Oh, no!
Butters, this is your fault!
Sorry, Dad.
Now that's some good corporal punishment. Here comes a grounding.
Oh, gosh! You got this!
This is what happens when children aren't disciplined at home.
The new kid can't be grounded. It's like a miracle, you guys.
God damn it. Yeah. Now that's some discipline. Who will I ground next? Maybe all of you!
Oh, gosh!
Oh, you little bastard! You're grounded!
Really?
Tough love, Butters. I'm doing you a favor. I'll ground you. I'll ground you all!
Well, it sure's been nice being your friend, guys.
Hey, only an adult has the authority to unground a child.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. You owe me for this. It is I, Professor Chaos. Did you miss me? Now, if I hurt you, Dad, it's Professor Chaos doing it, not your son now. Pretty shocking, huh, Dad?
Butters, you're wasting electricity. Oh, yeah, you like that, kid? That's what discipline feels like. That ought to knock some manners into you. Any of you been swearing? That's a grounding.
No, sir, we aren't doing any of those things. Punch someone for the coon, fart lord.
Accept that you're grounded. Yeah. Now you're ready to straighten up and fly, right? I'm gonna ground that ungroundable kid, even if I have to ground everybody.
Hamburgers.
Yeah.
It's go time, butt lord.
Adult has the authority to unground a child.
Forecast is blustery with a big chance of wrath of kite. Here comes the birdie.
You got a lot of nerve, kid.
Whoa, people are still alive down here?
Oh, this is my favorite part.
Your parents will hear about this. And you, mister! You're grounded too!
Oh, no.
Sometimes you gotta break some eggs.
You're dead!
But that's impossible. I grounded you. How could you be here right now?
It wasn't me, Dad. It was a new kid.
You have some kind of ability to unground people? Whoever you touch becomes ungrounded, is that it? Your evil magic is not welcome here, Darkling. You're grounded! Adult has the authority to unground a child.
Hey, Dad, you may have noticed, but I'm kind of a superhero now. More chaos! Pretty sweet chaos, Bones, huh, Dad?
How many times have I told you not to play around with raw energy beams? Any of you been swearing? That's a grounding.
No, sir, we aren't doing any of those things. You're up, Ass Blaster. All right!
Hey, only an adult has the authority to unground a child.
I forecast gentle breezes with a high chance of lasers and burning! Not gonna lie, this is really gonna hurt. The new kid can't be grounded. It's like a miracle, you guys.
God damn it. Now that's some good corporal punishment. I'll ground you all.
Ah, hamburgers.
Same with fire, that's grounds for a grounding.
You got this! All right!
Hey, only an adult has the authority to unground a child.
Oh, I'm up? Okay.
Butters, if something doesn't happen soon, you're double grounded.
Oh, no!
Lucky.
You're grounded.
Come on.
Now you're ready to straighten up and fly, right? I'll ground you. I'll ground you all.
Oh, gosh. Don't mess this up, dickbag.
Adult has the authority to unground a child.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
It's for your own good.
God damn it.
Some discipline. Who will I ground next? Maybe all of you.
Well, it sure's been nice being your friend, guys.
Are you delinquents happy now?
It's go time, butt lord.
Adult has the authority to unground a child.
Prepare for a vicious squinting.
The longer this takes, the more years I'm going to ground you.
Heal up!
Back in business!
Hold still, dammit! Yeah! That ought to knock some manners into you. I'm gonna ground that ungroundable kid even if I have to ground everybody!
Hamburgers! Give him hell, douchebag!
Hell yeah, I'm ungrounded!
Hey, only an adult has the authority to unground a child!
This is for scrambles, you bastards!
Still and take your grounding. Yeah.
Oof! You fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right, guys?
Yeah, we'll get around to it.
Who will I ground next? Maybe all of you.
Hamburgers! Fuck him up, new kid!
Thank you.
At moments like this, just think, what would the coon do? Probably something stupid. Okay, look, if you're not sure what to do, just hit something as hard as you can.
It's coming right for us.
Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home.
That just makes me more angry at Butters.
Dang it. This is gonna burn a lot. Wait, Superwood! That's a kiting.
Damn it, Butters, you're grounded for life.
I am, but I don't feel grounded. Yes, I'm not grounded. I'm ungroundable.
No!
I gotta get out of here before my dad regains consciousness.
Fantastic product. If you're like other Americans, you love to eat Chipotle.
What the heck? The heck? What?
Phew! We must go now and infiltrate the Freedom Pals base. Meet me outside the Freedom Pals school for the gifted and talented.
Oh, hello, new kid. Did you lose your crown?
Thank you.
Boy, Billy, you sure are getting big.
Sure looking forward to getting my keys back from you little assholes.
Don't know what you did, but whoever was keying my car finally quit, so sure, I'll do a selfie with you. Great.
Got what you need. Your ass is awesome, dude. Somewhere. I gotta go. Bye!
Once a turd, always a turd. That follower count is pretty impressive for a turd. Thanks, turd. Guess I won't pummel you for now.
Hope you brought me something good, Billy. I need a Jimmy from my Peter, Billy. Can you get me a condom? Your grandpa's not getting any younger, Billy. I need those rubbers.
You dishonorable coward!
Minions assemble!
Fuck 'em up, butthole!
Submit to ultimate ninja power! Lightning flows within me!
Who's ready to get maimed?
Get
body is strong.
Lasers online. I like our odds. Bad news, villains. I'm a good guy now. See ya!
You deserve what you got.
Hey, fellas, that was super neat.
You stupid fucking cow! Have another glass of Chardonnay, why don't you?
I have to drink to deal with you! That marijuana is changing you somehow!
At least marijuana is natural, not like grapes!
You're fucking high!
Maybe so, but I'm not telling everyone our child's secrets!
Go be paranoid some more in your room, Chris!
Have another drink, Kelly!
Go be paranoid some more in your room,
have
Chris!
Have another drink, Kelly! Oh, hey, kiddo. Daddy's gonna go upstairs to his room.
Mommy's gonna go get a drink.
Hmm.
Well, run along and play with your friends, honey. The world won't save itself, you know.
Stupid fucking bitch! Fucking hate you!
Ninja sense tingling.
Wait, we're doing this again?
The little fartin' vigilante, buttin' in where you don't belong.
Here comes the chaos! Come here, little minion. There you go. Whoopee! Chaos is its own reward.
I ain't no mood for a pep talk, kid. Not that you do much talking. I bet a selfie would rub my stupid husband jealous. How about it? Attaboy, kid. I'll look for you on Instagram once I charge my phone with some minutes.
Get your own waffle.
I'm working on a project.
Sure. I'll take another picture with Super Doll Finder.
gates now. Thanks a lot. Chilly up here. I wish my costume had sleeves. Ready? Whoa, whoa! All right, we made it! Time stream, Farmmaster? Clear for takeoff! You're really good at that.
Hello, it's me again, your fart mentor. They say some farts can even turn the tide of a battle. Interested? Find me at my taqueria. Taco shop. Good porch sitting weather today.
Good day to take the tractor out back and back up traffic on the highway. You wouldn't be trying to go down that road, would ya? That road leads to a dark and mysterious land where people go missing and no one ever hears from them again. If I were you, I wouldn't go down that road. If I were you, I'd save the gas for that road.
New kid? Come here, little minion. Here. Oh, wow! See ya!
I'm still missing some of my little kitties. Have you seen any more of them?
Oh, I can't think of selfies at a time like this.
Hey there, Stinkerdoodle. Any luck finding my little lost pussies yet?
That little hero.
Not now, maybe when you have more followers.
Don't mess with the police, new kid. You'll get in trouble.
We're spreading some good chaos today.
Triple A chaos.
Ow. Chaos rules. Loser drools. Back.
Gosh, minions, what gives?
Your check bounced. Chaos minions want to get paid.
Better special effects on 1980s Doctor Who. What is this, Comic-Con or something? Those are some pretty low-rank superhero costumes. You little cosplayers need to work on your stunt coordination.
How'd you like a free serving of chaos, Kite Boy?
Prepare to suffer, fools!
Just watching this beat scraping gum off the sheet.
Punch someone for the coon, Fartlord.
Are those real special effects or CGI? Ah! Fucked by-
by the long dong of justice. Run home to mommy, fool!
Microaggression! Hit him!
Entropy!
Wow!
Check your watch, Crime. It's kite time! No one wears watches anymore. Enjoy! Gee, thanks! Oh, here I go, guys! Make some room!
Falls before the might of Coon and Friends.
Victory!
Shall we spread disorder or entropy today?
Yes and yes.
In the old days, before cell phones, if you got separated at the mall, you had to find a new family.
Thanks for your service, Vigilante.
Hello, welcome to Tweet Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
I just can't. Not until Tweak and Craig sort out their issues.
Mayor McDaniels is our only shot at getting a soul cycle in South Park.
Can I interest you in our latest gear?
Off you go.
Gee, could that be? Nah. Hey, you're that super stinker in the headlines.
Sorry, kid. I'm locked in a mortal struggle with this burrito. Only one will survive.
Welcome to Freeman's Tacos. Updated the menu, kid. You either innovate or get left behind in the taco business. You're all right, kid. Order's up. Thanks, kid. See you around. What can I get for the cocky little crime fighter? Stay safe out there, superhero.
Thanks for your service, Vigilante.
Nothing lifts the mood like seeing other people's healthy bank accounts all day. Yeah, I don't want Craig to see me posting on social media when he's so down.